today's show. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Stop clapping. Stop. Okay. Well, this is kind of like tonight's show, starring Jimmy Fallon, and tonight's show, and, you know, like the talk shows, except this is on YouTube. On my channel. Yeah. Well, anyway, so, I'll tell you what we're doing today. Well, first, I am your host, Jackson Tucker. But today, we are going to have some special guests. First of all, I'm going to tell some terrible jokes. Literally, like, terrible jokes. Then, we're going to have a special guest come on. And then, we are going to also do a challenge with them. So, well, let me tell you some jokes right now. So, all right. So, well, let me think of some. Yeah. So one day I was walking in a cornfield and I fell and I was like, ah, shucks. Yeah, my jokes are really corny. Yeah. Hey. Fine. Why is 6 afraid of 7?
Why?
'Cause 7 ain't 9. No. No. Okay. Why does Santa like to work in the garden? Well, because he likes to ho-ho-ho. Yeah. Well, yeah, there's the terrible jokes, but... Now let's get on to the special guest, Ethan Tucker! As you can see on the poster over there, and he plays Chad Mick Chatterson in it. Yeah, okay, you can zoom out now. But anyway, so, Mr. Tucker, tell us, what is the movie about?
Well, the movie is split into four different parts.
Beginning,
that there's a man named Nerd who's trying to find his inner punch into himself.
Okay.
I, Chad Mick Chatterson, the greatest movie villain of all time.
Okay.
Play Chad McChatterson.
Okay.
And I am a karate master and I destroy Neard. It's basically Neard trying to become a punch master. Be taught by Master Zul.
Okay, that's very good, but who is this Master Zul?
I cannot spoil anything.
Okay. Well, here's a clip!
The worst thing I've ever seen.
No, it's Chad McChatterson.
Faith are going to be playing a game today. Do you know what that game is?
I have no idea.
Do you? Okay, well, today we're going to be playing a game called No Hands. It's when you are going to have no hands whatsoever, not a single hand, and she's going to be your hands. And you guys have to make a sandwich out of it and eat it. Well, we'll do that right after this break.
Have you ever had a migraine that you just wanted to go away? Introducing Zazitrol! The new medicine that will help your migraines! Side effects include cancer, asthma, suicidal thoughts, death, and even worse, migraines.
Huh?
as a troll. Your first pill will be your last. Order today!
Welcome back. Now, for the challenge.
Alright, guys. Looks like Ethan had to bail, but we're gonna get started with the challenge. So, I'm gonna get bread first. Yeah, the bread. Yeah. Okay. Bread first. Just enjoying my two pieces of bread now. I'm gonna put them down, and then now I'm gonna get the turkey. Delicious, amazing turkey. I'm sorry, my hands are a little odd right now. They like to do stuff on their own. Okay, now I'm gonna put the turkey down and crumble it up and eat some. This turkey. Now we're gonna get some cheese. That's mayonnaise, my friend. But I guess we could start with mayonnaise. The bread's right there, yeah. I think you need to shake it a little bit. Okay. Shake it a little.
Hey, ow! Oh. I think you should squirt it on yourself.
No!
I think that's a good idea.
No. Ooh! It missed. Oh, thank goodness.
No!
Oh, man. Ah, no, I'm sorry. Thelmer!
Oops.
I might got a little mayonnaise on me, but that's okay. Okay, now I'm going to get some cheese.
Oh, gross.
Forward. Yeah, I'm going to go forward. Okay. Open up the cheese and sprinkle a tiny bit on. Or all of it. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, okay, now we're going to get some bread on. And no more mayonnaise. And we're not going to stick any cheese on me because that's a bad idea because my hands are kind of going crazy.
Ooh, that looks tasty.
So good. No. Okay. Hands, you're a little weird, but, okay. We'll be right back. I'm going to a short break.
Tell the paper, what can I do without you? I won't have a soft feeling bum without you. Don't go, please don't go.
One adventure.
Why?
When she loses her toilet paper.
No.
What is she gonna do to get it back?
I must go on a journey. My bum awaits me.
Let's go.
Toilet paper.
Rated R for no toilet paper. No toilet paper was hurt during this filming process.
Well, thank you for watching today's show with starring Ethan Tucker and all of this. I hope you enjoyed. And for everyone's entertainment. There. All right, have a nice day.